when you're alone. Silence is all you know. When you're alone, silence is all you know. Let in the noise and let it grow. When you're alone, silence is all you see. When you're alone, silence is all you be. Give me your hand and come to me. When you are here, music is all around. When you are near, music is all around. Open your eyes, don't make a sound. Let in the shadow, let in the shadow, let in the light of your bright shadow. Let in the shadow, let in the shadow, let in the light of your bright shadow. Let in the light, let in the light, let in the light of your sweet shadow. When you're alone, silence is all you know. Silence is all, silence is all around. Silence is all, silence is all around.
Day 19 of Singing September. Wow. I didn't expect to actually get through with this song. And for those who are Doctor Who fans, some of you may know that song is called... Hang on. It's Abigail's song, technically. The character from the Christmas... I think it's called... Christmas Carol? Is that what the episode's called? It's a Christmas special. But it's technically known as Silence All You Know. And let me tell you, I think that song is just beautiful in that episode. The actress, I don't know how to pronounce the name. I feel bad for saying that, because Well, she's a fantastic voice. Let's just point that out. I unfortunately can't say the name because, one, I will butcher it. It's the way it's... I think it's the way it's just spelled. Okay, I'm trying to pronounce it. Maeve Arden? Doesn't sound right, but I guess that's how the Google's pronouncing. But, it's a fantastic... Okay, no, I'm getting sick of that word. It's a beautiful, elegant, soothing song. But when she sung it, it was just outstanding. And to be honest, it was the first time I actually heard of her. Because, again, she was a great actor in the episode. I don't know what else she's been in. I might just do some research on that soon. But when she sung that song in Doctor Who, wow. It was just... It was elegant, soothing, beautiful, moving, foreshadowing. Because there's a creature called the Silence, and it's like, oh, look, there's silence. Hang on a minute. Didn't Abigail just sing a song about that? You foreshadowing. It was probably just a coincidence, but I'd say Tyrant Song, you know, aka Abigail's song, I think that was like the most. I think that's like the most like known song from Doctor Who because it's just beautiful. And I don't know what could top it. I know there's been other songs in the series. We had like Love Don't Roam from a Runaway Bride. We've had Devil in Me from Daleks in Manhattan. And then it was obviously this one that came with it. And then we had the... most songs are from specials. Actually, there was also one in the Titanic as well. You can find most of the songs on Spotify. But this one, I think, really beats it. Like, in all the songs. I will say, I know, it's probably a Christmas song, but... Sorry. Again, I'm trying to figure out ideas to what to sing, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. I actually enjoyed it. I was quite surprised I was able to sing this song. I probably wasn't, for your opinion. But for me, I feel like I could sing it. I'll have to improve a bit more, though, because, again, I am aiming for low songs, not for high-pitched songs. Just low. I'm losing the plot again. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope you're having a very good day. I hope you're having a good day, y'all. And remember to keep on smiling. Happy thoughts, everyone, and I will see you in the next video. Again.